that leg, and especially when you feel or push against that shoulder blade when you open it, that's when you just push the leg or even the stick against her. Okay, let's trot. That's a nice walk. Go ahead and trot, Jenny. Good job. He actually had a little spunk there, didn't he? Now on the other long wall, you guys are going to start your, that was, what's going on with that right bend, Kayla? Look down at her. What's going on there? Ah, that's, I like that. Look down at her. What's going on there? Fix that a little. And it's not terrible, but as soon as we're like, oh yeah. Good, so over here, let's find a loop. KXH. Good elbows, a little shorter reins now, Ginny. Where's my bend at? Good, Kayla. And I don't care if you stay bent right the whole time. What I want is that correct right bend. And peek down if you're like, I think she's there, but I'm not sure. Look. Good, Ginny. And all the way to H the best you can. Good, Kayla. Not any faster. Good. Go ahead and loop on both long walls now. Give me a really good right bend, though, to get you started in this. And if you have a good right bend, don't even change to left bend if you don't want to. You can keep it right or just keep it straight. That's the elbow, the elbow, the elbows. Good. Don't worry if you lose part of the loop. It's just part of the process. Good, Kayla. Keep your elbows going, girls. On your curve, think, am I getting my elbows? Jenny, nice right leg there, girl. Good, Kayla. Elbows, elbows. Shorts in the range, but lock the hands down on the neck every so often, because if those elbows aren't moving, you're not going to get the bend you want. Shorter reins into your elbows. Good. Good. Right leg. Fill it up. Kayla, that's great, girl. That's great. Elbows, elbows. Even as you change the bend, even when you're touching her with the spur, think elbows. Because every time you stand, they should be straight. As you sit, they should be bent. Pull that right rein with the right leg against her. And also, as you sit, that's when all your pressure goes on from the leg and rein. So the nice thing is it all corresponds together. That is a nice right bend. That is better. Good, Jenny. Keeping the elbow. And it's the hardest thing doing these curves and remembering, oh yeah, my elbows still have to move on the turns. Elbows. Good. Now a right bend. Good. Now a right bend. Give me a good right bend. Give me a good right bend. Good. Go straight down the long wall, Kayla. I want her almost bent right the whole time, though, okay? Go straight, Vinny. Not too much. Not too much, because then her body got crooked. Did you feel? Yeah. So we want her straight. We don't want her flat. We basically want her straight on the long wall, Kayla. But to do that, you have to pull your right rein a little. That's it. Now start thinking of right bend from F, H to F. Right leg. Strong right leg, right shoulder leg. Good. Now straight. Head and neck get straight, but if anything, maybe bend a little right, but not the body. That's good. Now the right shoulder blade. Aha. Walk it easy, Kayla. Jenny, let's walk. Keep a nice forward walk, shoulder blades together. Now give me right bend on the short wall. Good, Jenny, good elbows. Right leg, right leg, right leg, right shoulder blade more. Put the blade back, and then it stays there, Kayla, but then the elbow still moves. So it's going to move less because that shoulder moved back, right? Yeah, it feels horrible, doesn't it? But that's why we got to practice it, because then we're gonna teach her to respond off that now instead of needing a more obvious rein. Good. Drop the reins to the buckle.